Après 13 années passées à la tête de ses Suicidal Tendencies, l'imposant Mike Muir a décidé, voici quelques mois, de former un nouveau groupe. Les Psycho Maiko, car c'est ainsi qu'ils se nomment, ont récemment sorti un premier album intitulé Lost My Brain Once Again, où se fait entendre, entre autres instruments déchaînés, la guitare toujours furieuse de l'ex-Sex Pistols Steve Jones. Du coup, Muir n'hésite pas à fourguer son album comme la seule réponse valable à la horde néo-punk actuellement en vogue, complètement bidon d'après lui. De quoi une controverse, Rock Express se devait d'enquêter.
I don't like Green Day, I don't like Offspring, I don't think it's punk rock, and I don't like it, you know? Years ago when we were practicing in the kitchen, and someone said, Mike, this band right here, Suicidal Tendencies, let's go 13 years in the future. You'll have a couple gold records, you'll be nominated for a couple Grammys, you play in stadiums and stuff around the world. If they said something like that, I'd say, you're the devil. You're trying to get me to sell my soul. You know, it would have been completely impossible to think it. So to me, it's what I'm proudest is the fact that I was successful in my terms, which is like making music that I really liked, and the fact that eventually there's a lot of other people that did too. We'd done everything that we wanted to, and we didn't want to get in a situation where, you know, it's like, okay, it's time to do another record, and then we're five records down the line where, okay, it's time to tour, and it was a job. We didn't want it to be a job, and I think that for us it was more important to leave it to show how much it meant to us. The first show, when I was younger, I went to the Eagles. My sisters, I had two older sisters, and they had an extra ticket, and they took me to this concert. And yeah, and there's, you know, 20,000 people there, and they're all screaming and this and that, and I'm sitting in my seat going, this is the boringest thing I've ever been to. And then my brother took me to, like, this punk rock show. And I was like, oh, this is great. This is the greatest thing in the world. This is it, you know? There's a whole difference between when the Sex Pistols came out and they shocked and they changed the way people thought about music and they changed the way people that were being in bands are. The only thing Green Day is changing is the fact people are going, hey, we can sell a lot of records, so let's cut our hair and la, 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 you know, and sing with an English accent, you know? And that's not making music better. That's not making people better. That's just the kind of the get-rich scam, you know? the nice Mike Muir would say, I'm just putting an option for the people to listen to music. I'm giving them a different option to listen to. On the not nice Mike Muir would say, as I think those bands suck and I think they're a bunch of pussies, and single-handedly I could kick all their asses together. And I wouldn't even have to hit them, because if they came in this room and I said, I'll fuck you up, they'll say, I know you will, bye-bye.
Take off.